Let's go.
I got a trophy. Well, I mean, Bobby got a trophy. Did I say that right? Sometimes game glitches. Yeah, I mean, it could have been a glitch, but honestly, it might have just been I jumped down too early.
Paradation. We on a fight. The last fight. Last fight. Dude, I got this late stream. This late. See, that's why I'm always the last fight. Happen when you fly 12 or 11. Be late. Last fight. My bad, y'all. I was looking so serious. That camera. Whew. Speed off. What's up, everybody? Welcome in to the Beehive. Let's go. Air Nation. Last flight. Are you sleepy? You gonna finish your pizza rolls and go night-night? Well, I thought you were sleepy. The song right here goes out there. I'm gonna play it right now. Let's go. Good night. Last fight. Good night. Last fight. Good night. The fire. Zombie time. I got it on PC, so I got excited. This song had to be long. Oh my god! I'm sorry, I realize I'm sleepy. I called myself I was gonna come home and watch the Batman movie. I've been trying to watch the new Batman movie like 4 times now. I'm just glad it's on HBO Max, cause I don't know if I'd have made that through the theater. Mikey said something interesting. Let's go. What's going on, Mikey? How you doing, man? What's up, bro? Dude, I'm sleepy. So I'm gonna try to be as entertaining and as interesting as I can. And it might not hit me till like now. I done drank some coffee and everything, but it ain't kicked in yet. So, you know, this is what it is. I downed that mug too. I was just like, straight coffee, straight, hit it to the head. Coffee that is. And I had some chocolate. I don't know why I'm like dragging. Maybe not enough cocoa caffeine. Dude, you stupid. He talking about riding unicorns or whatever. I don't know about mountain. He said riding unicorns. Raven, you bro. You dumb, bro. I got something for you. Unicorns, I love them. You know I had it, did you? Maybe you did. Unicorns, I love them. Unicorns. Yes, rainbows and unicorns. Oh, yeah, my man. I didn't know you didn't know anything about the unicorns. Why is it hit me so hard all of a sudden? Like, I was like wide awake literally like 5 minutes ago. I done caught the itis, y'all. That's what it is. I just realized I done caught the itis. I got full and got sleepy. I'm up in this bunk leaning, like, talking to y'all all relaxed. How you been today, Mikey? You been good, bro? I'm on a flight. This is the last flight of the night. Let's go. Yeah, that's true. Rhinoceros. Yeah, that's about right. Yeah, they got mean horns though. Yeah, rhino. Rhinoceros? Mama. Yeah. Mama. Tell me at work. Dude, stop that yawning, man. Cuddly. I guess they horses, ain't they? Like, so I don't know how cuddly they are. You know what I'm saying? Unicorn might be a little fierce. Who knows? I mean, they ain't like a phoenix and nothing like that burn you, but you know, they might want a buck. You know what I'm saying? You know, we want to picture them as nice and friendly. They may not be as friendly as they are. Thanks. Bro, this ain't good, man. Hey, Kari, you pour me another cup. The good stuff. The Java coffee. Dude, Mikey, for real, bro. Come on, man. I mean, I know you feel a certain kind of way, but, bro, that's just, it's like a reverse type of trolling. Dude. Bro, play nights, bro. You might want to stream one day, man. We're gonna get you this. We're gonna get you live and get you affiliations quick. Oh man, this dude, Mikey, Mikey, you wearing me out. This is like one extreme or the other. Life's amazing. It is pretty good though, man. You know what I'm saying? I can't complain, you know? You know? Got red bottoms on, you know what I'm saying? Life is good. Was that Fuchsia said that? Oh man. We gotta get our zombie out here in a minute. Better get something to eat. What you about to eat, bro? about to eat, man. We had stir fry. Stir fry chicken. Yeah, burger. Oh. How you ate a burger, but you gotta get something to eat? I'm confused. I made like stir fried chicken and ground turkey and sausage with some rice, like, on top of rice, veggies, whatnot. Try to eat better. You know what I mean? I had put some avocado, green pepper, onions, tomatoes. You know. Because of the burger? Or because you ate and then about to eat again? Because you're tired, because you got the itis. Itis make you feel certain kind of way. Like, life is. How you doing? Say hi, Uncle Mikey. You got to wave and say hi, Uncle Mikey. Ballista Cat coming through with the rain. Let's go, Raiders. Welcome in. You're the humane way, okay. like they do on those organic kind of farms or whatever. Humane, let's go. Welcome in. Refresh it, host up, Raiders, let's go. What do I need? Too much noise. Touchdown! Let's go. San Francisco! Well, you know, hey, that's good. You should do that before every meal anyway, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it went through. I saw Raiders pop in. We had emojis flying. Yeah, so I think it's here. I hadn't checked the viewer count. I'm sure everybody's here. How many people we got? We got 12 in the chat. Let's go. Yeah, because it hosts the raid at the same time. So as soon as you shut down, it should be straight. But yeah, I see 13. You won't fall, little girl. Are you trying to fall in your princess dress? You don't want to fall. This dress is itchy. I don't know how you like to wear it, but... Oh! Okay. Yes, I'm gonna lay down. Night-night. Okay. I'll just mess with you. Keep your dress down. Yeah, I sit like a lady. All right, that was sweet, Mikey. It's been good, dude. How's yours, bro? You know what? I really don't know if it's bro or not. Everybody bro. So if it's not bro, I apologize. Like, I had to know. No. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. Friday is here. Friday is Eve is here. We are on the precipice. I know it's weird. It's been doing weird rainy stuff lately anyway. They changed it twice. And one time it was doing that. My son's doing this little goofy dance from Roblox. That's so cool. I just love it. Looks like he exercised. doing aerobics or whatever, you just don't know it yet. Yeah. Peter doing aerobics. Alright. Let's go get in this game. I done started this before, but I'm on PC, so it's like I'm starting over again. Oh, what's going on, Primal Veteran? Come through the raid again. Let's go. Welcome in, Raiders. We got 9 more viewers coming to join the stream. Da-da-da-da. Let's go. Did you rock around? Yeah, be here. Let's go. Air Nation Popcorn Player. Welcome in. Double raid. I got a double raid. Raid. Raids all around. Yeah, stop saying that. Let's go! Welcome in, everybody. Appreciate Raiders. Don't forget to refresh and host up. Let's go! 17 in the chat now. We with it. We gonna do some zombies today. Thanks for the follow, Rival Veteran. I appreciate you. Let's go! Hey, also, Melissa Cat, did you talk to your friend? Are we still raiding your friend today? Did your friend get their life together? If not, we're gonna have to find somebody else. Find somebody else. Right there, look, you're gonna fall. Now I need you to stop. You fall. You're doing the most. Yeah, okay, cool. Brand new. I ain't got no achievements a lot. There is a swap in the chat. Let's go. Huggy's trying to catch it already. DJ Rock and Ron is trying to catch it. You about to get triggered, bro. For real? CJ Madden. We don't want to trigger nothing. Oh, good, man. I ain't trying to do that. Hey, I appreciate everybody serving their country. I don't want to go through none of that. My dad tell me stories about the stuff when he was in the Air Force, man. And I'd be like, bro, I don't know how to keep that job straight. I mean, I didn't. Yeah, I'm in there. I'm in Air Nation Discord. I just, I work from like 10 to 7, so I don't really be in it like that, like I used to. Oh, man, I miss it. What's going on, Eddie Bear? Oh, okay, yeah. What community are you talking? It'll be late. Community day, I always, community day like late, so it'd be like after 7, probably more like after 8, because I had to meet with Air late, so, we all caught, let's go, catch that Pokeball, let's see, action, difficulty, community difficulty, all right, cool, so what does this one do, zombies, yeah, we're gonna make that a little harder, so we can have some real difficult zombiness. Not super difficult, but it's probably gonna be a really difficult day. It's probably moving around. Just fight. All right, what's this one? Yeah, nah, we're gonna do this. Bad for making the resources a little bit. Alright. Make it just a little bit harder. Not a lot harder. He's at Marshall Mathers, you dude. Mikey, bro. You can't help yourself, I don't think. I think you got, yeah, you can't help yourself. I think that's what it is. I think that's what it is. I don't know if I'm going to have to start through the whole tutorial since I haven't actually went through the game on PC. They might make me start from scratch, which is cool, you know. We all get to go through the very beginning story again together, all of us. It is what it is. What's wrong, baby? Be careful, little girl. Let me get your juice. We'll get your juice. It's right there. Oh, you gonna get some water? All right. All right, 14 in the chat. Let's go. You need some help? She gonna shake it? Okay, whatever. It's your world, little girl. Well, she seems like she's having a good time, so it's all good. Gave his government name. Mikey, you's a trip, bro. Nobody really cares. Host challenge has been issued by DJ Rock and Ron. Are you hosting? He's hosting. Let's go. Host up. Refresh up. Welcome in again, Raiders. I appreciate y'all coming through. Hanging out with me for a while. All right. I think I'll be the siblings because I always end up starting with the siblings. I don't really be wanting to entertain anybody else. It's all good, baby. Come on, Dion. Why are you like leaning on me like that? You gonna go to bed? That's fine. But you want to go to bed?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't really like anybody else. Boy got an extra spot. Okay, they all got an extra spot. Let's go. All right. Cool. And he's a mechanic by jump. Can't do nothing else though, but it'll work. I'ma try not to. Alright, we're gonna try to. Yeah, cookies and Kool-Aid. Let's go. What for the ad or like in real life? Kool-Aid's bomb. I had a glass of Kool-Aid forever. Well, you know, I can't have all that sugar no more. Keep off for hours. Dude, bro. I'm gonna check my head. This dude. Oh, snap. I didn't know they was gonna have explicit language from jump. Forgot about that. Well, if I was running from the zombies, I'd probably have something to say, too. Let's go. Alright, we're going to try to figure out how to get... We're going to try to figure out how to get through this without losing anybody. I wonder if I could do it... community without losing anybody.
So tell me again why this.
I don't know. I don't know where the soap is.
Gotta have food to share.
Man, they seem like they move fast on the PC. Huh. That's what I'm talking about. Get with it.
How am I gonna do that?
There shouldn't be zombies inside the fences.
Better question, where are all the people?
No way, they can't all be gone.
They sure right. left a lot of stuff behind.
I lost Kraus. Okay, there we go. I'm rusty. I don't remember the controls.
Not often you find something this good.
My bat is all busted. I got some wraps. Oh, okay, they got a one button. Let's go. I'm down for that. They changed it to a one button move. All right. I was doing like I had to do like two or three buttons. Let's go.
Are you mommy,
I am sure glad these aren't completely gone.
Mama? Yeah, mommy at work.
Keep your eyes open. I bet you can find a better weapon here somewhere.
Right, three zombies right there. Y'all can't see me. It's amazing how nothing can ever see you in a video game when you crouch. Y'all notice that? So just crouch, you straight. They did do a good job with a graphic overhaul. Things do look really good.
I am sure glad these aren't completely gone.
my idea to explore the camp wasn't so
I just broke the whole back.
Any Z's behind us to go back now. We might as well keep looking around.
Yeah, no, it looks a lot better. I'm excited by it. You ain't excited? Yeah, it looked good. They did a good job of making things better. I like progressiveness in the video game. I think it's a great idea to, yeah. Yeah, I just like it. I'm glad they did it. Find a weapon yet? It's about time.
That'll come in handy.
Almost too good because I'm getting a little what you call it a little vertigo behind it. The camera moving too fast when she started running, maybe because I'm too close. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I'm glad that you enjoy the experience, bro. I am.
Look at that. Even after this long, people kept hoping to find their families again.
Yeah, just like Mom hoping you'd come home when she got sick. Didn't happen either.
I had a job.
Dude, you feel a certain kind of way.
Unlike some people.
Somebody had to take care of her. Sure wasn't going to be you.
I'm not getting into this again.
Not hey. Now. How's everybody doing out there? It's quiet, I feel like. I mean, Mikey talking a bunch. But where everybody else at?
Happy birthday to me.
We need some turn-up music? Maybe we need some turn-up music or something. I want to play.
You're my best friend.
Let's go, Mike. Appreciate you, bro. One. Turn up, baby. If you got them emojis, let them fly. Fly to the beat. Let's go. Yo, the sun don't shine forever. Hey, what are you doing? Alright, hold up. I'll finish the stream. Then we're gonna get things together. Yeah. There's something you should hear, right? Yeah. You just be an extra, bro. Let's. Why are you almost about to hit? Get him! That's what I'm talking about.
That's just wrong.
You said they ain't matching my kung fu. What happened with the popcorn? Yo, facts. Popcorn does sound good right about it. I asked the popcorn. You know what? We popped popcorn earlier. I think there's some popcorn still left, so I'm gonna be chowing down on that a little bit later. For real, for real. Cause I love popcorn. Popcorn is the best. Yeah, burnt popcorn is like it make your mouth do like this. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I don't like burnt popcorn. Yo. Silly. It is pretty creepy, bro. Dude, I wish there was a way that I could do this without. I ain't gonna give it away. Spoiler alert. You better make something now? Let's go. Yeah, I got some microwave popcorn too. I'm gonna hook that up a little bit later. Pop secret. Oh no, of course this dude. Ooh, bruh.
Looks just like the gooey one we saw outside the gate.
And it bit me. Now I got gunk all over my shirt.
Now that is a tragedy.
How you get bit by a zombie, bro? I have no idea. I'm kind of scared to ask. I did not know what the pop secret is, other than it pops up perfect every time you pop it. That stuff is good. I mean, the only one that's, that might could be as good is that herbal Redenbacher. Now you want baked potatoes? Dude, why my daughter came home asking for some potatoes herself? And I was like, we don't have any potatoes, baby. And I was like, you want french fries? No one, I wasn't ready to make some. Because I could make the fries for her, but she ain't got what to call it. Nutella! What's going on? Thanks for the biddies. I appreciate you. Mama is at work. How you been, girl? How you been? You been at? Nutella in the building. Somebody shout out Nutella, please. Prepare for trouble. In fact, we need a bunch of shout outs. Biddy, biddy, biddies! Let's go! Thank you, Nutella. She came through with some more biddies. Send the biddies fire. Now, I am slowly doing that. Man, thank you, Maggie, for that. Appreciate it. Let's go, Nutella with the biddies. Let's go. She got to make the biddies fly. We got biddy emojis all over the place. Let's go. Why don't I just use the at symbol? Got one more. I definitely want to make sure I get for these fire raids. Let's go. I know I had some mods in here. I don't know where they went, though. It's all good. It's up here. I remember CJ pop in and start modding right away. I guess even a zombie apocalypse can't stop red tape. Woo woo! Woo woo woo! Let's go! I forget how to. Did I just destroy the stuff that's in it? You singing a tiki taka song? Like that tiki taka teach. You want that one? Okay, I got you.
You always did fuss over every little scratch.
Tiki taka tea. My daughter wants the community song, y'all. I don't know if the new people have heard it, because I don't know if Air does it anymore, really. But when I first came in, this song flew all the time. Be careful. All right, hello. There you go. Better than the draft. Let's go. Is it an NFL draft right now?
What the hell happened here?
Jesus. Let's go. There's a lot of dead folks. Yes, sir. I hope my Niners get somebody good, but we done gave up all our picks, so I don't know who we gonna be able to get.
We can find you some medicine if we keep looking. Happy birthday to me.
Oh no. I hope so too, but bro, my is a trip today, bro. He was on fire, man. He's on fire, bro.
This is you,
Why I got so many bandages? All right, come on, let's go. I want to scavenge something good.
Yo, that's a lot of zombies.
We can get past them if we're quiet.
I like they made it so much easier. I don't know how to do this two-button combination. Oh snap, it's a screamer. Ah, oh, they wouldn't let me rush him. I was gonna rush him. I ain't worried. Go. Uh-oh, maybe not. Maybe a bad idea. Get off me. Don't let me try and grab on me. She did it. Well, I guess I gotta do that alpha ladder. We made it. Let's go. What's up, lady?
What are you doing?
Army lady?
Not supposed to be any civilians here.
We thought the army might have food. Where did everyone go?
Whoever's still in charge shut it down and pulled everybody out. The army's gone, kiddo. Lucky for you, I stuck around to keep an eye out for anyone left behind.
My brother is struggling over there. Look at him. He look like he's struggling for real.
I just want to lay down and die.
Hon, you don't look so good.
My brother was bitten. I think it's infected. Got any medicine?
I've seen this before. You need something special. Go find the doc over at the S&B.
True.
Tell him I sent you.
True. Alright. Let's go. Can you get down without falling down? Why is she using the ladder? There we go. Dude, you got the baked potato going for real? Let's go. Unless the cat got the dang tater going for real. I want some. Zero, happy Thursday. What's going on? Welcome in, Positive Vibes. I appreciate you coming through. Let's get Zero a shout out. Playing Stardew today, bro? Honestly, I don't know. I think you're right. That is a lie. I don't know why they call it twice baked potatoes, but I think you might be on to something. either way, it's good. Any kind of baked potato, twice baked, once baked, scalloped, french fries, you know. I know those ain't baked, but I like them. What's up, bro? Are you the doctor?
I always knew she was a softy. What do you need?
My brother is sick. I think it might be serious.
Look, they upgraded the, but his mouth ain't moving. There we go.
You'd better come with me.
I think they just messed up. I was like, it says his mouth supposed to be moving.
This is like the one that bit me. What's wrong with it? We call it the blood plague. It's contagious to humans and it takes you while you're still alive. Mm. Are you saying that's what's gonna happen to me? Well, probably, but maybe not. Hey, you! Come here.
Sister said, hey, you, come here.
You have a flashlight? Look for a sample case in there and bring me whatever you find.
Oh, I'm all late. So you saying you put the mashed potatoes inside the baked potato? That's what makes it twice baked? That's a lot. But I like it. It probably is good than the mother. Yeah, man. That's like a load of baked potato on steroids. I love it. Dude, y'all making me hungry now too, man. I'll end up making french fries for real tonight. That's the only potatoes I got right now, some fries.
No cure? Damn. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey Doc, shit's getting bad out there. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the perimeter.
I like them all. Regular, double baked. That's true. Fries ain't either, but I'm gonna have some.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we both die.
Well, that was on the day. My sugar been great, so I'm gonna hook it up with some starchy goodness. I shouldn't, but I am.
Fine. Just give me a second.
Make it quick.
And I did good earlier. I should be late anyway, but I'm gonna go ahead and get surprised and hungry. Y'all gotta make me hungry. I did good earlier too. I just had the what to call it? The sauteed vegetables and some meat and whatnot. Fried not fried, sauteed ground turkey and turkey sausage. Yeah, stir fry. That's what I was trying to say. It was good. But I don't have any more of that. I do got some fries though. I'm about to eat the best out of that. Ooh, I'm supposed to talk to this dude again, I think. Yeah. So I gotta take care of let's go. Poor wife. Well, RIP, baby.
I'm sorry. I hope you're in a better place now.
Listen, I know we've had our problems, but please, don't let me turn into one of those things.
Dude, I ain't gonna let it happen, Captain.
You're my brother. I have your back. Always.
Thank you. I'm sorry I wasn't stronger.
All right, time to go. Big sister's got the wheel.
He's like, wait, now it's for my baked potato. You know what, dude? I mean, I don't mind putting it in the microwave, but I think they taste better when you bake them. There's something about it. It has like a... make things crispy or whatever. Don't take all the water out of it. Yeah. Cut the little slits in it. Bake that thing forever. It do take forever for baked potato to really get right though. I like the skin too. I ain't gonna lie.
So how do we survive without the army around?
We keep going. As long as we stick together, we can survive anything.
Yeah, I get that too. Crisp it a little bit. But, sometimes you gotta do a combination of both. Cause, you know, but I don't know. It's something about baking that potato from oven to plate. I don't know. Something about it. Like I said, everything gets right. You're not just kind of crispy in it. But I get it though. If you want a quick 10 minutes in the microwave, you're good. No fear of clowns. I do not fear much of anything. I see. Interesting. You too hungry tonight? Yeah, I get that. Like I said, you know, if you need to, the one thing that I won't sacrifice no time on is a boiled egg. I'm not ever putting the egg in the microwave. That's some nasty. I don't know how people do that. But I think you call it poached or whatever. I don't know, poached eggs, is that what it's called? When you microwave the Joker? Nah, that's not right. Boy, experience, man, shoot, man, put a little salt and pepper on that piece? You just ain't had it right. Yeah, poached, poached is nasty. Nope. It does not come out right. But I'd rather boil that piece, take the whole 15 minutes, get it straight, and go to town. I like a deviled eggs too. Those are good. If someone know how to make them, you put the right stuff in the middle.
Sounds like we're empty again. You better be close. This is the place. Pull up here.
So this, like, this must be the new default, like, starting community.
But it should keep us safe.
Yeah, Poach is nasty. Mm-mm. Yep. Yeah, I'm with you on that one.
Good to know.
There is a steel type Pokemon, a Bronzong. Yeah, let's go. B tier, let's go. Yeah, I hear that. I don't know, man. It just depends on how you cook them. I like them in the morning. I could do like scrambled eggs, eggs over easy, all kinds of that kind of stuff. Over medium and all that stuff. I don't mind sunny side up. I think you just gotta vary them, because you know, so many people default to just scrambled eggs, and you know, they get old quick. Yeah, man, them grits be good. Yeah, some butter and stuff. I'm with you on that one. That's a southern delicacy. Delicatessen. Why they make me switch, dude, so I can find the infirmity? I know where it's at. We get taco. Yeah, no, we don't do no sugar. You know me, I don't put no sugar on nothing. Not on the grits. It don't. That's not right. You can't eat grits either. This guy, you know what you meant. Especially like put some shrimp on top. Shrimp and grits with some cheese. What? OMG. Dude, this dude cursed too much.
Please tell me he's gonna pull through. He has to.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while.
Let's go. Alright.
That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Damn it, this isn't fair. Hey now, don't panic. The doc has this under control.
I know how to make a cure. I just need more plague samples. My lab didn't have enough.
I think that's all, so we can get all the samples.
Alright, let's go.
Good to see you're still upright.
No, the shrimps and grits is fire. I'm just saying. You just don't know. It's so good. It's so good.
Friend out, would you?
Right behind you.
Yeah, I've done it before. I did it New Year's. I did a cooking one. But
we're gonna need that beat up SUV for scavenging runs, but it needs a little TLC before it'll run again.
Oh, okay. That's, he's not wearing the trunk. Okay. Why am I ready? I'm sleepy tonight. I'm trying to shake it. I don't know. I'm just like, I must not got enough rest. That ain't gonna fix the Jeep. Oh, it said check the back of the Jeep. Oh, my bad. Reading is fundamental. If you have any bullets. Hey, Ballista Cat, are you a cream of wheat person?
Some of this would be better off.
Nope, I had a feeling you probably don't like anything like that. What about oatmeal? Can you do oatmeal? Yeah, I figured. Hey, I did an oatmeal. Hey, if you like coffee, I put the instant oatmeal, like the brown sugar one or the cinnamon one or whatever, and then like pour coffee on it. And stir. Boy, that's that stuff right there. All right. Yeah, I think so. Like Midwest, if I'm not mistaken. West Virginia, some woman may say something like that. I think we talked about it before, but let's get, I can't remember. It's something like that. West Virginia, Minnesota, Montana, or something like. Yeah, the strawberry cream's good too. The maple and brown syrup is probably my favorite though. And I like that cinnamon. The one is just like all cinnamon. That's that stuff. That's that good stuff. Dude, is that gun already busted? That gun already broke. Both broke? Oh, I put the broke one back.
Now, where am I going to put that?
Oh, that one broke too. I know, I just can't remember. I thought Montana. See, I wasn't that far. I wasn't that far off. I remember something. I was like Minnesota, Wisconsin. I knew I was gonna get it. I know we talked about it. I just can't remember exactly, you know, I'm down in Florida, so like everything's north of me right now. I've never been to Montana. That's dope. I would like to go one day. Check it out. You like this song? Why you change it? You change the song? Where the phone at? You want this song? What happened to the Tiki Taka? You doing the most, Dion? You don't want the Tiki Taka no more? You want the Tiki Taka? Yeah. Oh, for real? Let's go. Let's go. You was in there in February, though. Wasn't it cold? That's right. In Minnesota probably right now is probably not that bad, but man, I was up there in December once. That's a new definition of cold.
I should have this fixed in no time.
February? Oh my gosh. We didn't have any soda, but you got some juice.
Well, it's running again. See how long that lasts.
44? Man. I wouldn't even know what to do with 44 right now. Yeah, see?
I'm putting some gas in.
You know what temperature it was today? 87. Like, I couldn't even do nothing with 44.
The best way to make sure the repairs worked is to take this for a drive.
Nothing closes? Oh, that's dope. Shoot. You know how Florida is. I guess we were a retirement community. Everything be closed by like 9, 10 o'clock. That's like Miami or something. Something like that.
That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time.
What happened, baby?
Driving is faster, safer, and lets me bring back way more.
Oh, what's that?
I don't know, baby. I don't know where Stoppo is. Hey, Kari, can you help Dion figure out what she wants, please? I don't know what she's talking about. She said something about Sapo. It was beautiful though. Yeah, that's good. I like it when it's scenic. Oh man, that's nice. That's nice when you don't need no sweater. I don't know about warm though. 50 degrees, like everybody over here, like freezing. We got winter coats on up in Florida. I'm just saying. Trying to get the zombie off. Let's go. Oh, I'm gonna tear the car up. I need to relax with my driving. Where is there we go. Oh, that didn't do it.
This is it. Okay.
Let's go.
I'm not letting you down. Not like I let mom down.
Good shot. That's not, don't give her another purple one. She ain't gonna eat it. Missed twice. Wait, what about Montana being expensive? Yeah, we don't play around with 50 degrees down here. Everybody being here be shivering and stuff. It's true what they say when you go down south and how like your blood thins. Cause yeah, I'm from St. Louis, so 50 degrees would be like you said, more like almost darn near short weather. But not anymore. Like anything that's under 70 degrees, I'm all like, man, where is my coat at? Leave that alone. You know better. You know better. Don't be playing little cats. What's up, sunshine? Hey, midnight. Nothing. Oh, I see. Oh, wow. What university is there? Is it University of Montana?
Taking.
What time is it?
Believe it or not, a lifetime ago, I was quite the gymnast. I even got the bad ankles and back pain to prove it. I landed on my ass a lot, but every now and then, I'd stick perfectly. We've been doing that a lot lately.
She told a whole... I probably need to.
Dying would be better than this. Relax. Everything will be fine. And you, please drop the sample and I'll supply lock.
Ooh, hold on, everybody. I gotta take a quick break for the calls. Hold tight, everybody. We'll be right back. Hey everybody! Hey, I'm gonna have to raid out soon. I got a issue. I apologize. We had a I'm gonna have to raid out now. I gotta go ahead and handle a little bit of business, so we got a little emergency going on. Everything's cool though. It's just I gotta be your rescuer. You know how to go. Anyway, let's see who's up. We're gonna go ahead and raid out. So I apologize for ending things a little bit short. I'm premature, but I got something I really gotta handle like in the next couple of minutes. So who can we raid out? Let's see. Let's see. Was I the only one on this late? There wasn't another flight. Let's see. No, that's it, looks like. I like that Magneto, that's dope. I can hear you. What's going on, sweetheart? Be problematic. All right. Anybody want to get this raid that's on the stream? Anybody live right now? Yeah. I'm gonna have to just shut her down. Because I don't want to make no mistakes again and raid the wrong person. Baby cakes, bring me the phone. One, bring me the phone. Two, come on. She's gonna start crying, you know that, right?
I know she's gonna start crying. Oh my god, I killed my fucking self.